Hey, what's up everybody? Xules here with a short tutorial on how to add logos to your thumbnails. First off, I'm using paint.net, which you can get free at www.getpaint.net/download.html. This program is free to use and offers basically a wide range of image editing tools that you could find in Photoshop's, comparable to Photoshop basically, for a free price tag. So go ahead and grab this program. Once you have this program, go ahead and get it going on your computer, and let's grab a logo real quick. I will use a GTA 5 logo here. As you can see, it doesn't have a transparent background. You can see the white. So we'll go ahead and copy that. I'm going to show you how to remove that. Go ahead and copy that image, then head over to Paint, and we already have it here. You can just simply paste it right in here with this tool, paste, and there we go. And from here, we just want to go ahead and grab the magic wand tool and click anywhere on this white background. And as you can see, it will highlight around the lettering, and then go ahead and use your cut tool, which is the scissors up here, and cut out the background. So now you have a transparent background. On that, you can go ahead and simply copy this. Go ahead and copy that like that. And then go ahead, head over to the thumbnail you plan to use or whatever you want to use this image for, and add a layer to it. So the layers are up here. So go ahead and add layer. So that's going to add a layer on top of that. And then go ahead and paste this image in there. And as you can see, there is no white background around it. And you can also resize it to anything you want to do with it. If you didn't do that, and I'll show you what will happen. And this is why we're doing this. So if you just copied this from here and you went ahead and pasted this over, as you can see, you get this white background around it. Which is not what we want. So I actually need to back up a little bit more here. There we go. Copy, and then go ahead and paste it. Yeah, and so basically that was the whole tutorial, was how to remove the white or black or whatever color around the font to get rid of it, and then you can add it to your videos like this, which is a pretty cool option. If you have any questions about how to do this, of course, leave me a comment. And I will get back to you as quickly as possible. I'm pretty good with Paint. I will also do one with GIMP too. GIMP is another free photo editing program. Stuff like this, kind of like a paint shop program. And I highly recommend either one of these two programs for a free alternative to photo editing. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this. Give me a like, that type of stuff. Thanks, and peace out. Xules.